Great Owl Sport, Nissan Skyline, R34 Nismo, Sed 2. Here we go. Oh no, we're off the track. There's gotta be something wrong with the pathway. Can we rewind it? Heavy car, I think. Feel a little better. Come on, this is a bad handle car, but still a good car. Lineup is still a heavy car, like the Bugatti Veyron Super Sport. Was lighter than the original Veyron. It just feels heavy, like a Bugatti Veyron or a Bentley Continental, which are owned by Volkswagen. Feels heavy like a Lamborghini Aventador and a Ferrari FF. And the GT3 bubbles, whoa! This is going for that. Oh my god, ran the Skyline off the road. Come on, Nissan. Very. Overtake like that, huh? That was good. Come on, turn. Nah, that's my best one here. Go with the Ferrari through there. And a gray Skyline. Looks like a mine Skyline with that custom. Whoa! What is this guy doing? Hot Wheels one too, with the Godzilla logo. Hella Fish. That becomes Hella Flush, I think. Come on, Skyline. And now we're done going break, whoa! Just cut the course a little bit, but run back on it like Tom Cruise or Alex James or Jimmy Carr. Not like Rachel Riley or Joe Stone or Brian Johnson or Ron Howard. Kind of like Ron Howard. But not like Cameron Diaz or Simon Pegg and Nick Frost. Gotta say, this is like a Paul Walker car, this thing. When I watch Fast and Furious. Yeah, especially when I'm trying to cut the course like the stars in a Volvo Astra or the Suzuki Liana or the Kia Ceed of Austin D or the Chevrolet Lacetti or the Volvo Astra. Purple Skyline. Come on, he overtook me. Now I have the advantage to fight back both of these guys. Whoa, what are you doing, buddy? No time to slow down, buddy. Fire on set time. Whoa. Do that again. Whoa, penalty. Here we go at the Aspirine Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. Zach Lamb and Yuki Nyamia are gonna lose this. Even Hunter Green and Fing, Chinese and Japanese versus, I think they're American still too. Is that Zach Lamb in there? Come on, Zach. What are you doing? Whatever your name is. No. No. Power. Whoa. I'm trying to fight this guy back. Whoa, what are you doing? And now he rammed me again? Come on, I want to keep this car good. It's a rare limited edition Skyline. No penalty, no, 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 no. Gordon Benny, why am I going off the track? But I got him now. Last corner. Nice palm trees running across the line. I think that was one of my teammates over there. Yes, I took home the cup. So subscribe if you're new. Thanks for watching. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Good night.